I'm picking up a lot of ACU chatter on open channels. It sounds like you're entering a war zone.
Incoming Commander, identify yourself.
You need to leave this area immediately.
We have a little situation here.
Dom, is that you?
Thalia Kale. Who invited you to this party?
An Illuminate terrorist group wants control of whatever's on the other side of this gate.
Everyone wants this thing, but no one seems to know why.
Kale is a traitor. She can't be trusted.
You need to stand down immediately.
No, we all need to calm down. We're ready to fight each other over this gate, but we should be protecting it. As allies.
Strategic launch detected.
Incoming!
They're launching nukes!
It's not us!
Gage is here. This is an act of war!
The Cyber Nation will not stand for this sort of unprovoked assault.
Get ready for battle!
Maddox is currently boxed in. We have the UEF to our southeast and Cybern's northwest. We're going to have to go through each of these commanders.
I can hold these guys off.
The UEF commander southeast of our position is the nearest target, so we should start with him.
Dom, can you handle the Cybern and the Illuminate?
I can hold them off for a while.
New research options are available.
The UEF commander has constructed an experimental air factory. Get ready for something big and nasty in the air.
Dom, it's true. I am a traitor. I've done things I'm not proud of.
We'll deal with that later.
Oh.
You're gonna need some serious technology upgrades to handle these guys. Detecting AC-1000s in the air.
That UEF guy doesn't talk much.
He's here from my head.
I know the feeling. SC-1000 is on the ground, in pieces.
Good shooting, sister. The Cybran Commander is moving its army southeast, closer to an attack position. Be prepared.
The Cybran is trying to set up shop right on my doorstep, and I have my hands full with this Illuminate. I need some assistance ASAP.
I'm on it.
Cybrans are getting closer.
I need more time to prepare for a multi-front battle.
Cybran has deployed a megalith, and it's heading to your position.
Your base is heavily damaged. You will lose.